How's it going, dudes? Welcome back. Have you recovered from the Yawn fight yet? Good, good, good. Right then. I made a solemn promise never to go back to Irithyll Dungeon. So we're gonna go to the... As I was saying last set, man, I am sure I've missed some shit in Irithyll. So rather than being queued to go back, I'm gonna take it on my own accord. I'm gonna take things into my own hands, and I'm gonna look back, like I say, on my own accord. No points backwards or like that, or, you know, you missed some, you've gone a couple of areas forward, go back and do some shit. Hey, if I missed some shit legit, fair enough. But if you can go back and do it, definitely. I'll go back and do it. So let's have a run around Irithyll. And unfortunately, maybe Irithyll Dungeon, and see if we can find what we've missed. I have no idea which way is forwards, backwards, left, right, up or fucking down. Which way is going to take me out of Irithyll, or which way is going to put me back into Irithyll Dungeon, or all like that. Fuck knows. Might remember it as I go on. Hey, oh, there's a fucking door over there. It's locked. If this is it... Oh, fair enough then. Either way though, that's not bad. That is promising. Finding a door. Hey, oh, fuck. Why was aggro everything? Finding a door that we've not been in yet. That could be good. Hey, fucking homing shit! Oh, dear. Oh, hey, oh, we just got one. Well, fuck, get down. Oh, I've been invaded. Invaded by Dark Spirit Saber. Just trying to backtrack. I thought we were doing good backtracking. Nobody's fucking pointing me backwards or all like that. You know, I'll go fucking try and figure it out myself. Did I ever go up there? I don't know if I did. And I've been fucking invaded from the effort. It's because I'm fucking human form, innit? See if he comes over here. If he comes over here, I've got third person advantage. I can see around the corner and he can't. Fuck, I thought it was next to me then. It was fucking front of me thing glowing red. See if it does it again. It's not gonna fucking do it now, is it? Front of me visor glowed red, I thought that were it. I'm not going out there because I'm gonna get aggroed by them. And then he's gonna fucking be outside that fucking door. I know it. He's gonna be outside that fucking door. And I'm gonna have these to contend with, throwing homing soul masses at me. While the bloody invader goes for me as well. You watch. You fucking watch. Where is the smelly fuck? I don't know where he is. I'm slightly losing frames around here compared to the first time I came here as well. Shouldn't be. Well, I've definitely been invaded. This is confirmed. There's a door that didn't open from that side over there. Well, let's just continue exploring until he shows himself. I don't know where he is. Wait a minute, there he is. Oh no, shit! I heard footsteps, but it's the wrong kind. Fucking right in the face. Oh my, you got wrecked. I meant to actually forward and attack there. Whoops. There we go. Oh, Pontiff Knight Gauntlet's here. So where the fuck is he? If he was down there, he'd have to kill a lot of shit to come through. I don't think invaders are immune to aggro. Hidden path ahead. Hey, it was an item down there. Illusory balcony! What the fuck? Alright, fool. Oh shit, he's not that foolish. Well, that's fucking new. Illusory balcony. Someone's going crazy somewhere. Large titanite shard. So is that stopping me from progressing? Is that a way that I've been before? I doubt it. So until we get rid of this dark spirit, this invader, I can't progress down that path. I don't know if that's the way to go or not. Well, fuck it. Aerofield wasn't that big, actually, was it? Not the main bit, anyway. Shit. Oh, no, I didn't cast it. Fair enough. Did I get down there before? I don't know. I don't think so. As I keep exploring around, see if I can find where we're supposed to go. See if that guy will fucking... Where? Oh shit, I didn't even see that, could I? You think if it spawned, if it summoned him in, or invaded, sorry, you think it'd have been somewhere nearby? Fucked if I know. It's not me invading. Ah, that was me. I thought I heard some of them, but I think that was me. Fuck it, kill this guy around here. Shit, it wasn't as far as I thought. Nah. Did I never go up here? I never went onto that second level, did I? I never dropped down into that item. Shit, it's around here somewhere. I'm sure I heard extra footsteps. Oh, it's this guy. Read message. Illusion ahead. Illusory wall ahead. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I see. You can just drop down. That's pretty funny, actually. It's not an illusory... Oh, wait. Is it illusory wall? What's that over there? Oh, maybe you've got to drop down to it. Fucking dark spirit got a fucking boy. Well, let's try and go back the other way, then. See ya. Nice shield, mate. That's not a soul mask, is it? Oh my god, shot. Here we go. Got rid of the fog wall now. Like, say, considering it puts up fog walls, you think it'd have pinned them into a certain area. But... where the fuck was it? Oh. So, why... Oh, okay. I never managed to sneak up and backstab him. It never works for me. Okay. It worked for me. Nah, you don't. Oh, you're dead! Which tree branch? Surprise, motherfucker! So where's this, then? Wait, it's right back at the fucking beginning of the area! That's the first bonfire! No! Did I never explore up this side but here? Yes, I did. Nice. I don't know what I missed, but I've missed summer. Explore to the right? I think I did. Except... Oh, shit! Except it's not a tragedy if I die. I know I've got 12,000 souls, but it's only if I'm clearing this shit. Did I miss a side path? Because I cleared... The first time I came through here, I cleared everything. They didn't skip anything. You know, any enemies are all like that. Not very clear up there. I don't know, man. You gotta get up there somehow. Definitely went this way before, because yeah, because the bonfire's over there. Wait, what's that? Oh yeah, just above the other room. Hey up! Fuck! I completely forgot about that door. How come we've all respawned? Oh my god, that's a pro attack. Get fucking launched, he says. Oh, I didn't even get a chance to get out of the way. I have to roll, I guess. Does not open from that side. So how... Fuck! Not even line of sight! So how do you get in there, then? It's like this would be going further away from it. I completely forgot about that gate. Which shadow dude's on the other side of it? You can hit him. I don't need to sit down. I don't need to summon a dude. Seems like this was the room that led forwards then towards Irithyll Dungeon. Like, I forgot. This was a weird room as well with nothing. Hmm. It's way down, isn't it? There's no ladder there. I'm gonna fucking find it. I came all this fucking way. I got invaded by some guy that gave up. Ooh. Where is it now? It's a sword, isn't it? Cleric's candlestick. Am I overweight? No, I'm not actually. It was meant to give you a hint or something like that. So let's go around the area spamming that. I don't know if it works like that. It probably doesn't. Have I missed a ladder? I'm sure this way just leads out towards, like, you're going towards Irithyll Dungeon there. What's this? Did I go this way before? Oh, yeah, with the dogs. Yeah. Pointless ahead. I said that way just seems towards fucking Irithyll Dungeon. And, you know, a bit of a run more and you will land in Irithyll Dungeon. Fucking hell, they don't stagger you very much at all. I had mad poise going off there. Thought that were a ladder then. I actually got pretty excited then, I thought that was a ladder. It's not. It's just a wall. Wait a minute, that looks weird. Oh, fair enough. I don't know where it'd be illusory wall into this side. Good job. No, there's something around here that I've missed then. I can't fucking figure out what, man. If it's obvious, it ain't obvious to me. I'll say that much. I'd never proclaim that just because I couldn't find it very easily, it doesn't mean that it couldn't be found very easily, but... I'm having to check fucking secret walls and shit. Doesn't it open from the side? Oh, okay, you can hit me as well, dick. I didn't need to do that. Oh my god. There we go. Get a bit of stamina back. Boot that guy in shield. Hey, a bit of 200. The fuck? Where did that come? Oh, it's just from killing an enemy. The lighting's nice on that tree. Fire witch armor. I think I already got some parts of that before. there's an item there. Like, I saw that when I first came through this area. It was like, you need to drop down, but I can't fucking get up there. Sorry, it's saying drop down, motherfucker, but how do you get up there? What am I missing? It's not down here. Seriously, I'm not going through the entire set hitting every fucking wall, man. Would that lead to it? That would lead to it. And how do you get to this bit? Maybe I need to get around to this bit on the left here. So let's try to get around there. Of course, that door is locked from that side, so that can't be right. But there is another way of getting to it. Yeah, down this way. Let's hug the left. We've cleared most of the area. Some bro sign there. Who is this? It is Dark Man with his Dark Rift set, but using the Sunlight fucking Bro Covenant. That's where I need to get down, isn't it? Maybe further back? Oh, typical. I need to explore around here and I ain't fucking cleared around here, have I? It's alright. Surprise, motherfuckers! That's not really a surprise they ran at me. Yeah, I need to get fucking around there somehow. Fucking iframes into that! See ya! That should have hit you as well. Damn it! I need to do something else here. Fucking shit! Fuck me! Fucking launched! So many times! Well, my god. I'm getting right by this pack here. Right. Fucking I cannot hit these bitches. That's more like it. It's like there were a fucking spring pad underneath me there, man. You. Oh my god, there's another one here. Crazy one. Oh, they are great at grabbing you, and I'm sent so far. Wish it threw me over the balcony. Right. It's right up my ass is one of them. I like how it ran that quickly, but then stopped. I don't have a shield up. Whoops. Getting wrecked. Come on, attack. Come on, I've got to get... Oh my god. No. 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 Right, enough of this bullshit. Oh, you go dumb now! As soon as I switch to my shield, I don't even fucking need it now! Same with Cleric Chime. Oh, motherfucker. There we go. It's all going so very, very well. You! Oh, you fucking bitch. What? How are you doing still alive? What? Just kidding, backstab you. So I've literally pretty much just cleared through Irithyll again. Again. Because it's the second time I've fucking done this now. What are you doing? What are you doing that for? You're meant to be casting a fucking heal, mate. I need to get over to this right side now. And I just can't get over there. It seems like all that's junk, not there. No, not around there. Like, you think you make it right here, and then you drop down there, but you can't. But with those signs and shit, that's where you need to get down to. I cannot get in there. Nope. And it's this dead ends, doesn't it? Devious as fuck, whatever it wants here, man. Need to get down there. I think. Oh, look weird. Doesn't open from the side. I cannot figure this fucking shit out, man. I don't want to have to go through Irithyll Dungeon again. I want something around here. Not Irithyll Dungeon. Anything. But Irithyll fucking smelly dungeon. No, you already tried that wall. You're repeating yourself now, man. I can't get out this right side. I have scoured like fuck. All I can do is drop down to where I've just been there. I cannot get over to this side, but... Nope. I'm gonna have to try to do a run towards Irithyll Dungeon then. All the doors locked from that side. I just need to get up higher. And either to the right or up around and higher, and... It just feels wrong to go into that room there and then carry on towards Irithyll. It feels wrong. That does not seem like it's gonna be right. There's all that area around there all locked off and shit, and I'm going to be running away from it to get to it. That can't be right. But I've proper scoured the area. I am missing something. I mean, no shit. But where? I have literally scoured, like, I have gone round, fuck. I've gone round every fucking wall. You've seen me, I literally hugged this entire left wall, didn't I? All of that, all the way down. Can't use that door, tried that first time I came here. I even went to the illusory path. It just takes you back to the beginning. What could I have missed? I honestly don't fucking know, man. And there's no way something on this right-hand side is going to connect. You'd see a bridge or something like that. It doesn't connect to this fucking other side that I'm trying to get to. I'm even looking for, like, fountain switches like it's Resident Evil now. There's nothing down here. I came here first time. There's still a couple down here, isn't there? Oh, it's just one. Oh, you're dead. Oh, got it. Pontiff Knife Curve Sword. I'll give that a whirl. Yeah, it just leads to the shark here. Shortcut they drop down to. Yeah, it's only a shortcut out. And I'm fairly... I spent, like, the end of one set, like, looking around the beginning, but... This seemed the only way forward. I seriously doubt I've missed... I mean, did I? Is there another way from this area? Was there another way you could have gone? Because I didn't see... What's that there? How do you get to that? Wait, no, that's the way down, isn't it? You go down there and you end up in all the fucking swampy shit. Maybe I should be going towards the... You know where you first see those drown lasses? The spiders and shit. Maybe I should be going towards that. If there's something in this area, I cannot fucking find it. I've certainly given it a good effort there, I think. Right, okay. to the church one. Right, let's try from here then. Whoops. Knocking over E-fluid. Right, this way then. I'd be like, fucking hell, I could have come this way to begin with, but... To be fair, like I say, this... Why would you be going this far away from it? Oh shit. Right, down here. Yeah. Mob enemy. Oh, I remember the yeah, I remember down here. I don't need to kill him. I fucking might if they keep hitting me. Yeah, yeah, this is where I was just looking at. This all makes sense. But I'm going away from the area I want to go to. That doesn't make any sense. Did I come down here before? I think I did. Yeah, I remember trying those walls to look dodgy. Did I go down here, though? Well, I probably did. I just don't remember because it's a fucking dead end. Really now? Did not mean to use Ashen. Whoops. I'm making it worse for myself. Full Deacon. But maybe... did I not explore to the right? Yeah, I did. Because there's one of these drowned things here, yeah. Oh. Oh. Yeah, all the mapping around here makes sense, but I cannot fucking figure out how to get to the top of Irithyll. This is surely taking me to Irithyll dungeon now. I mean... I went over that right side, definitely went over there. Confirmed. But did I hug this left wall? I don't know if I did. I might have just gone straight over there. Is that faster? The fuck is this? Don't remember this. I definitely don't remember this, because there's fucking goodies everywhere. Look it! That entirely hit because it was fucking delaying the lock there. Dick game. For dung pies! No lock for you, just dung pies. Thought I was gonna backstab it for a sec. Hey! I definitely didn't come down here. I just found somewhere fucking new. Only took a better part of half an hour running around. Dung pies! In the sewers? I guess that makes sense. I thought you were dead, and then I thought you weren't dead, and then you were dead. Hey, up. Excrement-covered ashes. Mm-mm. Oh my god. So, what the fuck were you doing hanging out here on your night? Past the excrement-covered ashes, that's where you find Onion Knight.
Oh, excuse me, I must have dozed off. It's rather warm in here. Well, hasn't it been all too long? It's good to see you. Oh, I seem to have missed my chance, so... I, Siegfried of Katarina, offer my deepest gratitude. And a little surprise to go with it. It's all yours.
Goody. Emit force.
I know. Won't you join me for dinner? I make a fine Ester soup. I've got some stewing right now. Even we undead deserve a little normalcy from time to time. And finally, upon this rendezvous, let us make a toast.
Siegbra. I should have Siegwood in toast. Good stuff, dude.
Your valor, my sword, and our sworn duties. Have you
heal me up?
Somewhere, hidden right here in Irithyll.
Well, it's not fucking hidden at all.
And even below that, the profaned capital, home of Yorm, the reclusive giant lord. That reminds me, I've a grave promise to keep. Oh, sorry. I'm afraid I've cast a cloud over.
No, you aren't, Sigurd. That cloud was already long cast.
I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
Well, I wonder if finding him there has at least set him forward still. Like, I couldn't get him on the Yorm fight now that Yorm's dead, but at least he'll move forward that I've triggered him there. I hope so, anyway. It's cool as fuck, is Sigurd. How do you die in here? Oh! Well, I've got to be honest, I didn't expect that little side shithole to end up going into, like, Irithyll architecture. Maybe this is it. It's fancy as fuck in here. Paintings and shit on the wall. Like I said, I can't be blamed for, like, you know, the area in Irithyll that I'm trying to get to. You know, staying in the area. I didn't think going to the sewers and come up another fucking place. There's some fine art here. Bit of Irithyll. Yeah, it looks like... I'm not sure, actually. I don't think that is Irithyll, is it? I'm not sure. Some place on a mountain. What else we got? Some fancy lady. Like a fantasy version of Mercy, almost. Mercy Souls. Who's this guy? Oh, no, it's not a guy. I thought it was a guy with his head up there and stuff like that. It's not. It's a throne. It's a fancy throne, though. I'll give it that. What we got here? Excuse me? Wow, that actually went from a guard. Oh, you're not gonna block her? Oh, no way I got that out. Oh, power attack. Oh, okay. You just decided you're about to hit me with an attack. You were gonna kick my shield down, so I'm not using shield anymore. Oh, shit. I didn't need to heal there, I don't think. Probably got me hit. Not too bad now. Something's shooting at me. It fucking is! It's got a massive bow, dude! Fuck that. Shooting fucking javelins at me? Oh yeah, it's got to sort him out. So I guess that's how that guy died. Stuff. Hey, oh shit, I could have killed him. There we go. Ooh, pillage corpse, you'd know it. Ah, Lash Titanite, never mind. Alright, motherfucker. Oh, I see, just pull a fucking sword out of nowhere. Sword and board in it. Come out here a little bit. Don't trust your corner shit. I was gonna say, there's no way that one a backstab. Get wrecked. Dragon Slayer Great Arrows. And two large Titanite shards, why not? As I was saying, I did not expect dung-covered, fucking excrement-filled sewers to lead back up into Irithyll. Calm my tits, though. You don't know if it's actually going to lead to the correct place yet. Divine Blessing, not bad, not bad. They're quite expensive. Fucking Smog's Great Hammer. What's that doing there? At Leo Ring as well. Always mispronounce that fucking dude. Smaug, Smaug, fucking... whichever. Call him S. Twisted Great Hammer associated with S, the last knight to remain at his post guarding the ruined cathedral. Restore hit points when attacking, a carryover from S's past as an executioner. Perseverance skill. Anchor weapon in earth to temporarily boost poise, damage reduced while activated. Fair enough. What stats on it? Like, what do you need to use it? 45 strength, get the fuck out. And the Leo ring. Should be the same as before, shouldn't it? Strengthens thrust weapon counterattacks, yeah. Dexa. Not for me. Is it can my tits? I'm assuming this is going to lead to where I want to go, but I don't know yet. Oh, wait a minute. This is looking fucking good. Treasure head. Liar. No applause for you. Anybody down there? Nah. This is looking right. Looking down, it looks familiar to what it was a few minutes back. It was more than that, I think. You got no chance, puppies, I'm telling you now. Okay, then. It's a spell-casting head. What are these fucking shadows? Nah, it's zigzag for days, mate. I need to stop swinging. Fuck. Fuck. Get it before it does an attack. There we go. Oh, fucking hell, I can't even see him. Roll. Good man, good man. Didn't see no fucking enemies from above. But then again, they're quite hard to see, so maybe that's why. Long finger required ahead. Oh, very nice. Definitely applaud that. What was the other one? Try finger, in short, praise the behold. You know what, that as well. There you go. Huh, it's a bright spot. It is indeed. Some fucking great messages, man. Oh, here we go. The bonfire now, yeah. Just over the way. That's how you open it up. Fuck. That took some serious backtracking to find that bitch. That was not straightforward. You gotta go further away to get closer. Alright then. What the fuck? Did he just fly off? He fucking did. And I believe it was up here, wasn't it? Ah, sweet progression. 43,000 souls as well. Where's the other one? No, get the casters first. Motherfucker. Where are you? There you are. Looks like there's another one here. Well, it kind of is. But it kind of isn't. Oh, shit! I'm glad I opened the shortcut first. Wow, they got me. That hurt. Fuck. I was genuinely fucking surprised there. Did not expect to die there. But I fucking did. At least we got the shortcut now. Are you kidding me that I'm magnetizing it that way when it's out this way? No, it's not. This way, yeah. Do not fucking die. You know, one of the good things is I accumulated quite a lot of souls running around and clearing the entirety of Irafil again. It was literally the entirety of it. Pretty much. 90%. Jesus, man. That made my blood run cold. Oh, I think I might have survived it, actually. No, I wouldn't. I'd have gone straight down the fucking hill, probably. I don't know. Maybe I'd have survived it. Get out, dogs. Shouldn't they go flying? That actually makes them harder. Right. I'm not losing souls to invisible zombies. This is not happening. Well, fuck me. I guess the silver lining behind that, I guess I was right. I wasn't going to lose 45,000 fucking souls to invisible zombies. Because I didn't lose 45,000 fucking souls to zombies, did I? No, no, no. Wasn't to the zombies. There's a fucking hole. As I was about to pick up my fucking souls, I rolled slightly off center and went down a fucking trapdoor. Who the fuck put that there? Which dick? Look at it! Fucking it, it just looks like part of the fucking floor at another angle. You dickheads! Shouldn't have even killed me. This shouldn't have happened. This should not have fucking happened. Can we stop getting hit? Can we stop getting hit? Right. Enough of fucking you're in my way, right, get out. Okay, there's another guy now. Right. Dick! Is everybody dead? Nope. Oh well, I got some blue bug pellets that I might have missed before. What do you mean, frostbitten? I cannot fucking believe that, dude. Like, my souls were like there, and I got fucking hit by this guy, and I just fucking... I tried to roll that way, or something like that, and I think I rolled fucking that way like that, and just went straight down this. Who the fuck put this here? You mean bitch. Whoever fucking put that there. Oh, well, you know what? Large titanite shard. Yeah, it was tough. That was the most expensive titanite shard you will probably ever fucking see. To be fair, it would have given me 2 levels. It's not that big of a deal. Secondly, there were 2 ill-gotten levels. Not from being a dick. Not from... you know, grinding her up like that, but from being lost and killing the entirety of Irithyll, it was 45,000 fucking souls. I didn't even think to go back to the bonfire, why the fuck would I? There's a fucking boss now! It would have been the perfect time to go back! It would have been the perfect fucking time. Literally one fucking room away. Go, right, there's a boss wall, sweet as fuck. Let's go back and bank the fucking souls. Dick! Whoever put that trapdoor there. I don't like them very much. Oh my god, this is the... rustiest fucking door ever. Oh, they give you a fucking shortcut to here now as well. You don't even need to go that way ever again. You never need to go that way, evers. Once you've done it once and you open that shortcut there, it's redundant now. Praise the tight spot. Try tight thrust. Very good. And that's how you get the fucking item. Yeah, so what I'd have done is, I'd have come up here. Yeah. I'd have come through there. I mean, it was shocking that I even died to those zombies. I don't know, I just got pummeled with damage suddenly, and I died. Fair enough, no worries, it's only fucking zombies, I'm not gonna die to the zombies. True enough, I'm not gonna fucking die to the zombies again, I won't underestimate the damage again. So no sweat. Fucking gravity, man. Why does it hate me? Why does gravity really fucking dislike me? I don't know what it is. I did nothing to Gravity's sister. I've said nothing about Gravity's mum. You know, why does Gravity hate me that much, man? And like I say, the fucking, the mapper, with that massive fucking horde of zombies, and the mapper that put that fucking trapdoor to a single titanite shard. I want to know where he lives. I want my 45,000 souls back. He's gonna fucking give me... I am gonna fucking... Yeah, I've got... Yeah, do you know what? I'm going to find where he fucking lives. And I'm going to make him log into my fucking Steam and grind me 45,000 fucking souls. It's on the fucking cloud as my save. All he has to do is log into my fucking Steam. I'm going to sit there and watch as he grinds me 45 fucking thousand souls again. And then everything will be just. Everything will be right in the world. I'm getting my fucking item from here now. Wait a minute. Yeah. Yeah, this is happening. Ring of the Sun's firstborn. Go on, then. It better be the best fucking ring ever, worth 45,000. So I just gotten over 27,000. Just gotten over 27,000, like it's nothing anymore. Gotten over that shit. Suddenly, 50 fucking thousand. 45k. Were it 45k? Something like that. 45k. Greatly boosts miracles. Bitch. This better be the wrong fucking bonfire now. ...45,000 fucking souls! Oh good, it's the right bonfire. 45,000 fucking souls, man. It's like... It's almost exactly double what I lost. My biggest loss up to that point. 27 fucking K. It was literally trying to double it up and then make me lose them. I'm gonna murder this fucking boss. Boss Rage! Let's fucking go. Who is it? Who is the unlucky motherfucker? Pontiff Sullivan. Or Sullivan. I like to call him Sullivan, me. It sounds cooler than Sullivan. Sullivan. Oh, fucking shit! God, I got my fucking shield up in time. Why does this guy look like he's going to be a knob? Why am I trying to backstab the boss? Whoops. Oh my god! Shit! Cleaving attacks for days. He's not going to let me heal now. Oh, okay, cool. Well, fuck me. I better not piss around with this motherfucker. This guy has solid shit. Yeah, okay. Fuck, range much. Did I just literally try stagger a boss? Well, it's not gonna like me doing that. Oh, I'm so dead from bad rolls. I can't get away in time and heal. Fucker. Fucker, good shit. I knew we were gonna be a dick. I ran in there, and it's like, oh, it's a humanoid with two fucking swords. And suddenly, he started swinging them at great fucking pace. Right. That will give me some solace. 45 fucking thousand. That will give me some solace, though, if it's a good boss fight. This thing get fucking one-shot straight away, man. Yeah, he's got to get- oh shit, no, this is right. This was the right way indeed. Dick. I knew I shouldn't have tried to heal there. That was bad. I knew I should have run away. Should have just run away from him. Not rolled away, ran. So fucking fast. Sullivan got game. Sullivan not fucking about. 6k, is it even worth picking that up after what I've lost? Oh, fucking hell. D-locked? Come on, you motherfucker. Okay, I'll attack. Guess I'm first. Oh! He arcs around... You know what, I must become a souls one here. He arcs around himself like a bastard. Almost like the Abyss Watchers. Oh, fucking hell, is he here? That's gonna work. Fierce attacks. You are lucky you didn't walk into that. Did he just go over my head? That feels lucky. I was wondering if he was actually gonna hit me with an attack. Fuck it, drinking his face. Nice. That was my bad as well, but still. Oh, good dodge. Good dodge. Damn it! Depth perception, yo. What the fuck was that? Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, fucking backhanded. Don't just spam roll, you fool. Oh, shit. 1 minute, he'd moved away. Next minute, he was already coming back in with another... Shit. Don't know what the fuck that is, but it doesn't look good. Wow, nice. Seriously, fucking blagging attacks. Fuck. Yeah, it's fair enough, is that. Baker hit me on the ground. Not easily, anyway. Ah. Oh, shit. That was quicker than I expected. Oh. Oh. He's still going. Can't be good, that. What the fuck is he doing? Holy shit. Okay. Now you'll see my fucking true form. Okay, you've got mirror illusions. Oh, fucking shit! Oh my god, this guy has got game. Fucking massive AoEs! Oh, and spells at long range! What? Oh shit! Oh shit! Double! I've got to get rid of this guy, man. Oh, okay, he's gone. Oh! I get suspicious and I can't get away enough. Oh, fuck me. Oh, I was just about to attack him. Well, that's his fucking illusion gone. He don't fucking care. Sullivan don't give a shit, man. No, shit. Oh, I wish I'd not rolled like that. Oh, he's doing it again. Oh, he delays that so well. Wish I'd not done that. You know what? That actually worked out pretty well. How am I getting... I was getting away with murder for ages there, man. I can't get away. I can't get away! I was just wanting to run, but he... Oh, the timing. Good fucking fight. Good fucking fight. The timing. Like, if I could have got away and got me humanity up, I might have fucking got him on that attempt. Second shot, though. Fuck. If I could have just got me humanity out, it's like, I was just trying to run. Fuck. I was just trying to run away from him and get enough distance to humanity, and I could feel the attacks in my ass, man. And he were attacking away. You just see the edge of the fucking swords? He's a boss, him. But if... Yeah, he's actually a boss, and B, he's a fucking boss, man. Two awesome fucking swords and sweet as fuck attacks. Wicked fucking fight with him. Like I said, obviously, I don't know for fact, but Yorm looked quite easy. This guy, he does not look easy. Thank you for that. Thanks much. Can I... I wonder if, some... Are you for real? What is going on this set? I don't have me maximum health thing, but it'll be alright. Yeah, this guy is fucking wicked, man. Just... Look... Fuck! Looks awesome. I just don't know what to roll and what not. Maybe I should use my shield a bit more. Evasive maneuvers. Damn it, I didn't think he turned around. I'm never quite sure. Maybe like Abyss Watchers. I should be going towards the arm that's swinging at me. Like, if he swings that left sword, I need to be going to his left. Maybe that'll make things a bit easier. Then again, he attacks fucking quick, man. It's alright. Worth it to get some damage on him. That was some serious fucking deeps there, man. If I can get away from this shit now, get a heal on. Nice. Don't know about this. Oh! I thought we were dead. It should be. Fuck, that did not work out how I wanted. Fucking dick, he should have been dead. That was a wicked attempt. That was a wicked attempt. It was so clean and so good. And that illusion, he would have won it. And he fucking teleports back. And I'm sure he's done it one it again and he teleported back. He kept just going out of range. And then I was in the middle of him. I was in the middle of them both. And I swung the sword. And I could have sworn I would have put good money that I would hit him. That illusion. And kill the illusion. I'd have put good money in it, man. I was so certain he was going to get it. And the illusion is what got me hit then. No way. Sullivan got wrecked. I think I'll be looking to have a good attempt like that again. I mean, I was playing it well, to be fair to myself. Fucking dick! But at the same time, like, I must have got lucky as well, because that was so clean. And even the illusion got wrecked. And I could not get that last hit on him. That last hit I could not get, and it ended up costing me. I had so many Estus left and everything. That was a bad idea, really. Charging up a full attack on Sullivan, really. Nice and steady. Do a lot of damage to him. He just does a lot of damage to me. Hey, up. We're getting some strategy going off here. It's fucking working out well. You're trying to backstab the motherfucker. It's not gonna happen. Whoa, okay, nice. Good evade. Probably a good time. Shit. To get my souls. Maybe not. Maybe it's not a good time to get my souls. Have I missed the opportunity? Oh my god, I've missed the opportunity to wreck his fucking illusion. Massive AoE. He's not letting me heal after that. I guess he is. That illusion is a dick, how he can recall it back to him. Holy shit! Sonic fucking booms, man? Has he gone more passive now that he's got an illusion out, though? Perfect! Perfect! I'm not doing as much damage as quickly as last time, but the speed does not matter. Fuck that! I wish I'd not done that last attack, you know. Holy shit, that is awesome. Oh, I can't believe I got him. Looker. Oh. Just a little bit more. No, you fucking shit. No, you don't. Absolutely do not. Awesome fight, Sullivan. There we go. That's the boss I've been fucking whinging about, going like, you know, where the fuck have... It can't have just gone from Deacons to Yorm. No fucking way, man. He was grim. He was fucking great. Unfortunately, obviously, I must have, like, I did all of Irithyll, went through all of the Irithyll dungeon, and then into Profane Capital. Had all the souls from that. I mean, it's not made a massive difference. You know, my weapon's pretty similar. I don't think I upgraded my weapon that much since, you know, say I could have come to here straight away, like, instead of going to Irithyll Dungeon, hang a right and go to Irithyll Dungeon, I hung a left and came to this guy instead. I don't think there was much of a difference in damage, like maybe one weapon level. I don't think there was a massive difference in hit points. I mean, I've still got six Estus there. So he would have still gone down in a few attempts, but he would have been slightly harder if I'd come here straight away, but not that much, to be honest. I don't think so, anyway. But he was rocking. How many moves do you want? He had fucking fireball, like purple fireball shit he shot out. He had the huge-ass sonic boom that he threw out. Purple sonic booms. Fiery AoEs, fucking mirror illusions. It can recall the illusion. Huge lunges. Massive sweeping attacks round him and shit like that. Fucking awesome. And he were quick. And he had, like, little backhands and all kinds of shit. Let there be Dark Spirit. Huh, it's an enemy. Oh, this is like a PvP area. That must be like a PvP area, yeah. Hey, yo. Well, because then I've got humanity. Ah, maybe it's a PvP area because you'll get humanity after the boss as well. So they're getting people that are coming out of the boss. I'll probably get invaded, but... I would think so, but the bonfire's right there, so who gives a fuck? Oh, it's a good area to fight as well, isn't it? You got this little arena down here, and then the stairwells on each side. I ain't fucking jumping off there, mate. Yeah, that's probably a really good area to PvP in, isn't it? Good shit. 45,000 souls! Oh my god, what the fuck is this? Are you guys actually alive? Because you're alive, I'm running back the way that I came. Okay. Seems legit. Well, someone's alive here because I can fucking hear them, yes! Okie dokie, at least get me souls to somewhere safe over here, just in case. 45,000, I'm not losing 40 as well. Oh my god. Aldrich Faithful Victoria. What the fuck is that? I don't even know if that's an NPC or not. There's so many people after me. This fucking... There's this purple fucking dude. There's a fucking guy up there. I don't know where's fucking safe. I'm never getting chased by those purple guys still. No, okay, they're I don't know what they're doing. It's something, though. Oh, I can't fight purple dude and invader. Oh my god. The other one's not de-aggroing. I don't even know if that's an NPC or not. What are you? You're just a fucking regular dude. Well, no, that's not a good idea for me, is it? Well, fuck me. looking at me. He knows that I'm going to try heal now. Fucking 2v1, man. Oh my god, I can't get away. This fucking dual spear guy and fucking pyromancy motherfucker. Where's the other guy gone? Oh, there he is. Nice, good shot. No way you've got me with that. I'm fucking trying here, man. I'm just looking for a... I'm using so many fucking Estus. I just need to get rid of that fucking purple guy before anything happens. Nah, I can't fucking... I don't know about this. Oh my god, poked. The fucking purple guy will not leave me alone. It's like, dude, I am trying to PvP. Oh. Oh, right in the fucking back. I don't have no Estus to fight this last guy now. Well, if only I'd have hit that right. Right, if I can plunge strike this motherfucker. There we go! I'll consider that a small victory. I got rid of one guy, even though that wasn't any fucking invader rope. The fucking fireballs for days, you, mate. Right, like, I can't fight a fucking NPC. Where are you going now? I spent what? Unless it's. Well, for. I was trying to clear the purple guy so I could have a fucking straight up fight with the fucking invader. Now the invader's fucking cheesing it and fucking running off. No, I am not aggroing another one. You can bollocks. Is he seriously running? You're like, no, I'm not fighting you unless you aggro the second one. Oh, piss off. Right. Where's that fucking bow? There's another motherfucker here now! Oh my god! There's like three of them now! I just killed one! Well, get the fuck out of here! What do you mean, ally? I don't even know if these are NPCs or not! I don't even know if this is an NPC or a fucking player character, man. I've got no idea. Eldritch Faithful, Victoria, ally. Like, it could just be fucking players trying to fucking out. Hey, oh, I'm having that item. Well, see, the other guy's not lacking magic now. Oh, it's the same dude. I don't even know. I don't even know, man. I think that was about as good attack as I was ever going to get. Damn that hurt. We should not trade. As soon as... Oh my god. Well, I'm fucked. He's not leaving me alone, is he? Fog wall. Yeah! Oh, he fucking didn't fall down! I thought he fell down! I was gonna try fucking heal! That was mean as fuck, that! Oh my god, it's rare when it's like... Well, what's this mean shit? It's rare that I ever think, like, god damn, there is some mean shit coming my way! That was a time! It's like, were the purple dudes NPCs and the red guys were proper invaders? Or what the fuck? I just don't know. It was fucking crazy around here, dude. Tiny bugs, they weren't there before. Don't even do it, you little shit. It's alright, I'll be coming back through this way next time anyway. I am curious, man. I could have sworn that they'd both fallen off the side. You see that? Oh, that was some sweet fucking baiting, was that, man. Juke the fuck out of them. I'm running down these stairs. No, I'm not. I'm going up there. One fell down. And I thought the other one fell down as well. It must have, like, clipped and somehow managed to not fall down. This is a mad dark spirit. What the fuck was going off in that area? I don't know what's going off with PvP in Dark Souls yet. I can't... fair play to From Man. I can't tell the fucking difference between a player and an NPC anymore. It used to be obvious. I can't tell anymore. I mean, it's only by the name. And even then, like, what's stopping a player coming up with a fairly normalish sounding name? So yeah, the purple... Was there a purple dude there? I'm not sure. Yeah, okay, the purple dudes were actually NPCs, as I thought. But the red guys, I don't know, man, were they actually invaders? Because that was... if From Software programmed in, like, right, okay, NPC invader here. Well, not an invader, but NPC guys, you know, these purple dudes. So, if there's no red invasion going off, then run back to the purple dudes. Oh, shit. How much stamina you got? Because I've got loads and I couldn't fucking withstand that. You're fancy. Rocking those Dark Souls 2 maces, eh? Well, goddamn. Well, goddamn. I'm fucking scared of these purple fucking enchanting motherfuckers. Come on, roll quickly. It's going to be rocking my arse in there. Oh, no, he's not. He's backing off. Okay, then. Weird. Re-enchant that weapon. Well, I guess my attack doesn't count. Oh, who's helping him? He doesn't need help. Oh my god. Fuck this area, right. What is that? What is shooting that? Run, no, you are fucked. Okay then. I guess not. Easy now, let's get some fucking stamina back. There we go. Just regular fucking human dudes, them. What the fuck's that about? And who the fuck was shooting me from over there? It's like I thought, though. You know, when I saw all the PvP signs and shit like that, and you get a boss... you get an Ember. Straight away after killing Sullivan. It's a good area to PvP in it. You're gonna catch people that are coming out of Sullivan, like me. Exactly that mechanic. And, oh, sorry, hit the mic there. And on top of that, the area itself is actually, it's a good PvP area around here, isn't it? Like, there's lots of shit. There's no NPCs, really, but you can involve some NPCs. Like, that was what that guy knew it. That guy knew he was safe around there. He invaded my world, and he knew. I don't know if those purple guys come back. It don't seem like they do. But if you're invading somebody that's just come out of the boss fight, you know those purple guys are there, and you're safe. It was well played. It was very, very patient. I mean, to be fair to myself, I tried. Fuck me. Like, you gotta give me, like, 10 for effort there, man. I was fucking trying. I was trying my damned hardest. And I managed to kill the purple guy while the invader was up my ass, throwing spells and rapier shit at me. And then I was like, I'm ready to fight the red guy. It's like, right, come on then, I've got no Estus, but, you know, at least we'll have a square fight here. No sweat. The motherfucker runs off to the other purple guy. It's like, well, fuck me. It seems like the other purple guy wasn't going to aggro and join in, but it don't matter. Because now there's another fucking invader. Seems like his buddy. Fucking Victorious some shit. That was definitely entertaining. I ain't even fucking mad about that in the slightest. Like, well, what the fuck, man? Like, there's one of you versus, like, an NPC and another one of them. And then when you get the NPC, it's two of them now. It's like, yeah, don't get me wrong, it wasn't the fairest of fights. But it doesn't mean that it wasn't fun. Oh god, he stabbed himself. Oh, painful. Yeah, like I say, not the fairest. But it don't mean it wasn't fun. At least I didn't die in like 20 seconds or something like that. That was a good effort, man. I'm happy with that. I don't have to win to have fun, you know? Whoops. Oh, shit, I thought I had one. It's still a way off, innit? Reinforce. Oh, fucking hell, I had one. But speaking of being happy with that, welcome home. Considering how lost I was at the beginning of the set, did manage to find a very cool fucking boss. Cleared up the area to him. Very, very cool boss. I think he's one of my favourite, actually, so far. I think Yorm's cool as fuck. But Sullivan, the actual attack patterns of him, what he can do, I think he was the coolest one so far. I'm trying to think of the other bosses, but... Oh no, the big massive tree, that was a cool fight as well. That was a very cool fight. And like I say, Yorm was a cool fight, it just didn't look that hard. I can't say for certain if he was that hard or not, but... He didn't look that hard. Certainly, it can't have been as hard as what Sullivan was, even at that point. Sullivan looked tough. But yeah, like I say, great boss fight. And coming straight out of a fucking great boss fight, it's like... Here you go, you are thrust into PvPvE. It's like, holy shit. It's like, ah yeah, but it's actually fucking PvPvPvP. It's like, what the fuck, man? You can't have buddies. He knew what he was doing, man. I couldn't believe when I turned around and he's just cheesing it at full speed away from me. Never seen a player run away so fucking quick. There's me there, turned around, expecting a proper, like, right, honourable fight time, let's go now. I've got no fucking Estus, so... You can use as much Estus as you want, and I ain't got none. So you're gonna kill me, but you know, we'll have a fucking fight here and shit. I might get lucky, I might interrupt you from healing and, you know, get away with it. Wait a minute. He's already fucking almost a screen away. He's fucking legging it. It's like, where's he going? So I chase after him, and he's fucking hiding in the NPCs, the purple fucking... the enchanting guys. It's like, what's going off there? And by the time I'm trying to figure out how to approach him, he's summoned a fucking buddy. There's a fucking... something else of Victoria, whatever. I don't know if it was an NPC or not. Hey, if that was an NPC fucking sequence there, holy fucking shit. They did a good job with that. Didn't feel like it, though. That felt like player shenanigans did that. Felt like the red guys were were players, and the enchanting guys... Yeah, the enchanting guys were definitely NPCs, you know, the ones that were making the maces purple and... The other one that had a purple weapon. That definitely NPCs, definitely. And the red dudes were invaders. I think. I think. But no, I'm so sure, man. There's no way that was programmed in. If that's excellence, if that were the case. But no, I think only a player could possibly, like, have a strategy like that. He knew exactly what he was doing. I'm gonna harass the shit out of you. While the NPC is on your ass, and if for whatever reason you do manage to kill the NPC without dying, I'm gonna run back and get the next one. And if you manage to not aggro their one, well, tough shit, I've got a buddy. That was cool shit at the end there, man. I say I spent about 20 or 30 minutes just trying to fucking find where to go. And I still stand by, like, it didn't make fucking sense. You gotta go further away to get closer to it. What the fuck? But I just missed that sewer bit. I just... did not go into the sewers. I didn't see it. I don't know what happened when I was going towards Irithyll Dungeon, but I hung a right and went to Irithyll Dungeon, and I didn't even see that huge sewer entrance where you could go to the left and go through the sewers and come up under Irithyll and then go towards Sullivan and shit. I did not fucking see that. I'm not saying it was massively obscure. I'm just saying I can be forgiven for wandering around Irithyll for 20 or 30 minutes going, where the fuck You know, how the fuck do you get there? 45k. Just reminding me with fucking Irithyll again there. Wandering around 45,000. I mean, don't get me wrong. I've got it back again. But that should have been more. Seriously. 100... 103 souls short. For reals. No, I was right. You just keep going out of the menu, right? A couple of these? One of these? Two more of them. May as well use these tiny ones. But yeah, good shit at the end there, man. Wicked boss fight and some wicked PvP. Hey, the PvP's a lot less laggy than it has been before, isn't it? I mean, I think this is why I'm struggling to tell if it's a player or an NPC. It used to be really fucking obvious. Like, weird shit was the standard, almost. And I can't say that it's ever felt dodgy in PvP when somebody invades you and shit. I can't say it's ever felt like, well, what the fuck? I mean, I'm sure it probably does happen. But it's not felt laggy at all. It felt like really spawn. Like, when he hit me, it felt like it hit me. When I was dodging out of the ways of his, like... His fucking tracking spell that he had, that dark magic thing, the hex sort of thing he was throwing at me, tracked along the ground. When I was dodging out of the way of that, I was dodging out of the way of that. And when it was pretty damn close, it didn't hit me, or if it hit me, it hit me. It felt legit. You know, when I was getting stabbed in the back, it felt legit if it hit me. Quite a few times it was poking away and it didn't quite clip me, and then a few times when it did poke me and hit me, it felt legit. So the netcode's a lot better. Very well, then Hagen. Oh, it seems, anyway. Like I said, I haven't PvP'd much in this yet, but it does seem better. More endurance for the moment. That's very strange. My endurance is my highest stat now. I mean, endurance build. I like my shield, you leave me alone. Shields are great in this. They're vastly improved, I think. So much more reliable and better. Solid as fuck. Hey, up, fucking that DualShock 4, man. That's not my mouse, that. That's obviously not me using... That's as fast as I can swing the camera with the right stick. That's actually pretty useful if you just wanted, like, 180. Like, say, what's 180? Did I actually 180 properly there? Yeah, I did. Like... It's a bit wild, but I bet you can get used to it. If you're getting, like... If you want to get pro and stuff. I bet you can just about figure out how much of a swipe it takes to 180. I bet that's actually really useful. Like I said, I'm using the DualShock 4 on the PC, so... I said before, then I was surprised to see the touchpad actually work. And it fucking does, man. It moves the camera. Pretty well as well, like... You can control it. It's a bit fucking fast, like, but... That's what you want it for. Like, holy shit, something's behind me. Flip. But you can definitely get used to how much you need to swing that. Not bad. Not bad. Solid, that. Very fun at the end there. Great boss and some great PvP. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed that. Cheers for watching, and I'll catch you next time. See you, dudes!